so much before Easter. She's back. She is the icing on the loose cake. Bake Off winner Nadiya Hussain is here. You're okay.
I'm okay.
Yeah. You're better than okay. You've got some really exciting news to tell everyone, haven't you?
Super exciting.
What is it? What is it?
The words aren't coming out. Hold on. Okay. I have to compose myself. I'm making the Queen's 90th birthday cake. Oh!
Oh my God, that's amazing.
Well done.
So how did it happen? How did it come about? Did she ring you? Did she text you?
Yeah, just texting each other. So what would you like? What colour? What flavour?
Sorry, can I just ask with my journalist head on? Is that like an exclusive? Is that a loose woman exclusive?
That is, yes, yes.
Wow.
Yes.
So you've been having to keep it secret?
For a few weeks, yeah. But honestly, sometimes I think I just want to drown it out because it's just like, actually, I don't want to talk about it because it's like, how often do you get to say the Queen's birthday cake?
I know.
In one sentence.
But listen, so go back. So when did you get the call? Did you believe who it was?
So like a few weeks ago, I got an email and then I got a phone call from my agent and then she was like, yeah, it's true. I was like, are you sure? Are you like, no, it's true, it's happening.
It really is the Queen.
I mean, I had the option. I could have said no.
Because is it one of those jobs where you go, I want this job, and then you get it and you go, oh my God, I've got to do this.
Yeah. It was like, I kind of went, I'm going to do it. I can't say no to the Queen, can I?
what flavour is it going to be?
I'm very good at chocolate with fingers round the side and some chocolates on the top and those little fizzy sparklers.
Yeah. Now, so I did the worst thing was I Googled all her cakes throughout her years.
Right.
And now I feel even worse because chocolate fingers won't do.
Really? But did you have to suggest cakes or did they say this is what the Queen wants?
I opted for no fruit cake and they said that's fine.
She struggled with that.
Yeah,
didn't she?
So we just thought, like, let's do a nice.
She'd
simple...
struggle with one of my fruit cakes. Is that because it's a bit harder to cut
it? Yeah, it's
it,
a little bit harder. I mean, and fruit cakes, I thought let's do something a little bit different.
Are you allowed to say what you're going to do or are you keeping
that
secret?
Doing a orange drizzle.
With chocolate?
No, I'm just doing an orange drizzle with orange curd and orange buttercream. So very citrusy.
Ooh.
And then fondant and just...
Bring us a bit back.
And is it a bit, just in a little napkin. Is it just going to be like a cake or is it going to be tiered or... Is there like... Is it got to feed about 100 people?
I'd love to say. I have to give it to her on Thursday.
Yourself?
Yeah, for
next
myself.
Week?
Yeah. I'll be at Winter.
Are you doing practice ones first or anything?
I'd love to say. I'm so nervous to even look at the oven right now. I just can't. It's not. I should really be practicing.
Get one of those packet ones.
Yeah, because that'll do.
What did you do with the chocolate one, Jane? That was what
so,
okay. I meant.
So when I told the kids and the boys were great. They were like, yeah, so let's keep it a secret. They're good at keeping secrets now. And told my daughter and she kind of looked and said, I'm making a cake for the Queen. And she said, oh, Mary Berry, you've made loads of cakes for me.
You can't bring any in, but you're going to give it to her personally. So is it a party on Thursday?
Yeah,
or is
so
it a private?
It's at Windsor Castle. It's at Guildhall, and we're going to go in, and
can
I will, and I'll be there. Shall I try and sneak you guys in?
Could you?
Fantastic. We'd be your assistants.
Yeah. Things.
Brilliant. Well, that is. I'm. Well, we're very proud.
We are.